Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It is indeed a pleasure to welcome you this morning, the reflection of the implementation, the first day of the implementation of the Sri Lanka Right to Information Law. I'm honored to greet you here today to stress the importance of a change in our information culture, which is pivotal to an accountable and transparent democracy. As the title of the conference states, we feel the outcome of this conference will empower citizens, people like you and me, to use RTI, Right to Information, to bring about the aspired goals of good governance. Right to Information has proven to be successful in many parts of the world, and which we have seen and experienced, and we will also hear and learn from many of the speakers who would speak at this conference. I would like to take this opportunity now to extend warm welcome to our distinguished guests, the Ambassador of the Royal Norwegian Embassy, his team. Without their main support, this conference would not be possible. The Chairman of the RTI Commission and the RTI Commission and the Commissioners, the panel of speakers, both international and our own very own speakers who will be sharing their experiences and thoughts, the Chairman and the Board of the Sri Lanka Press Institute, the Press Complaints Commission of Sri Lanka, the Sri Lanka College of Journalism, our civil society members, both in Colombo and from the provinces, our very own media, journalists, representative from the ministries and the public authorities, and all others who are present here. Your presence here today signifies the importance of this conference and the need to reflect the first year of the Right to Information implementation in Sri Lanka. Our wish is that we will enjoy this conference, contribute, network, take back with you the knowledge, experience, contacts, and not forgetting the happy memories as well, this important international conference on Right to Information towards building a transparent and accountable society and democracy. Thank you.